stuff. Lionel's helm. Round iron helm with a distinctive large brim, worn by Lionel the Lionhearted. When the chivalrous, dauntless knight met Thea, who had been driven from her home, he declared himself to be her father. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, so he is connected. I killed Tragoth. I didn't kill Lionel. Yeah, then we've got this armor. Let's see if there's anything written here that's different. No. That is where I was before. So Dung Eater's body is somewhere down here. I'm gonna have to find it. That should be a fun build. I don't know how a giant hammer and a giant club. That worked out better than I thought it would. Okay. Oh no. Oh Lord. Bad at your job, you big dumb dragon thingy. Oh, this is body torture. Alex. Obviously, like a repurposed puss of man boss that didn't end up in Dark Souls 3. Oh, I don't give me that. Yeah, I did it. golden seed. That's important. I think that's enough golden seeds to actually upgrade now. I did it. What is that? Cracked pot. That's a level. And then this is a level. And we'll just top it off just to make sure. Actually, oh, alter garments. Let's see what I can alter. I can alter some things. I can alter Blythe. I could take off the cape. Why would I want to do that? It's been so long, I completely forget. Okay, here it is. No sacred tier. 5, I don't have it. Four, yeah. I still need one more. Alrighty. Stop it. Dang it. Ah, I win. See, left. This is a zombie area. is that? No. Dang it. Stupid thing. Okay, so two stone sword keys, that's fine, that's good. There. Now up the ladder. Okay. Come on, butt heads. Oi. Come on. Did it. Yeah. It's certainly a door. Know where I'm going here. I don't know what is forward. I don't know what is back. Bad night, man. Calling everyone, making my life hell. Why you have to do this? Interesting that that really doesn't seem to do damage. It just... is like, hey, get away from me. I'm gonna try to go in here. What's going on here, eh? This is probably the sewers that they were talking about. Alar? Oh, no, this isn't the sewers. It's another omen killer, though. Oh, yeah, okay. I know where we are now. Interesting. Short and cotton. I know where that is, too. Alright, there are many guards up here. Oh, good. This is gonna go well. Oi. Can't go across there anyway. Wow, this place is rough. No wonder it took so long to get here. Why you gotta be like this? You know, the crazy thing is this game is so huge that Future Press is releasing guides, like multiple guides. So there's the part one guide on pre-order right now. I'm probably gonna get it because they usually put like art stuff and all that in there as well. Like it's not just, hey, here's where you go to get all the golden seeds in the game really early and dumb stuff like that. Oh shit. Oh, that was funny. Very vulnerable to bleed. Is that a message? I was pretty sure it was, too. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to run past all the guards on the left instead of going on the right. Because the right is obviously a dead end. Of course, I think left, I'm just gonna end up dying. But at this point, what does it even matter? Owies! I like that these are like gargoyles that are living past their usefulness. I didn't even realize you were there because of the animation. That's a thing that you can really exploit is that jump attack. Because they'll wind up for a hit because you're getting close, opening themselves up. So if you can kill them in three hits, it's actually really worthwhile to jump attack. This actually worked out. I did not expect it to. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go on top of that dragon. Dragon! Dragon! Because that's gotta be our way forward. Oh, I just fucked it up. No, I didn't. Oh, look at that. Oh, hello. got going on, Danny. Hey, it's a switch. Weird bubble magic. Wait, so did that bring up something or open something up? I'm confused all about that. Maybe it opened the door? That makes sense. Alrighty. Give me, boy. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, my God. But, that's another golden seed, so now I can upgrade my heal. Well, I can at least get another flask, which is better, but I want more sacred tears. That's what I really want. Oh, it tells you if you can do it. That's nice. Oh, we're gonna head down here and fight the page now instead. Or that's the wrong place. Come on. Over here, come on. Oh, you can't figure it out? Whoa. Woof. Ah. Aha! Gargoyle's halberd.